Welcome to this introduction video of Corruption Radar's Subnational Corruption Database. The Subnational Corruption Database, or SCD, presents indicators allowing you to assess corruption in 1,473 subnational areas, like states or provinces, in 178 countries. The data underlying the SCD mainly come from external household surveys, which Corruption Radar has harmonized and standardized. The main indicator of the SCD is the Subnational Corruption Index, or SCI. The SCI scores subnational areas on their relative corruption between 0, most corrupt, and 100, least corrupt. The SCI is a simple average of the grand corruption perceptions and petty corruption experiences indices, which have both been developed independently. Grand corruption, defined as the abuse of high-level power that benefits the few at the expense of the many, is captured by 11 dimensions, including perceived corruption in the judicial branch, in taxation, in the police authorities, or in politicians. Petty corruption, defined as the everyday abuse of entrusted power by public officials, is captured by 8 dimensions, including experienced corruption in healthcare, in education, or in gaining access to basic utilities. Different surveys sometimes ask questions slightly differently, which can impact how people respond. To minimize such noise, we adjust the results using data from countries where multiple surveys are available during the same time period. In case corruption dimensions are missing for an individual, we use imputation methods to fill all missing values. This is important because respondents do not perceive and experience corruption equally across dimensions. For instance, politicians are generally perceived as much more corrupt than the police authorities. Without imputation, there would be no way of telling if differences in the SCI are due to actual changes, or rather, due to the capturing of different dimensions in different countries and years. Finally, we reduce the effect of outliers caused by small sample sizes by limiting the variation of subnational areas relative to their country and their own historical data. Our subnational data are available in 3 forms. The baseline data, which can be split in petty and grand corruption, are available for all years in which the underlying surveys are available. The comprehensive data use methods of interpolation and extrapolation using trends of external indices to arrive at a full series for each subnational area. Finally, we offer subnational estimates of 2 established corruption indices, the World Bank's Control of Corruption Index and Transparency International's Corruption Perceptions Index, based on the SCI. The SCD has also been integrated into the Global Data Lab, allowing you to easily combine our corruption data with over 100 other subnational indicators, such as material well-being, human capital, or CO2 emissions. Visit corruptionradar.org for the latest version of the SCD, detailed information on new corruption research, or to subscribe to our newsletter. More details on the SCI's construction procedures are available in our Nature Scientific Data article. Finally, feel free to reach out using contact@corruptionradar.org.